Bienvenidos a Zona Kite, el primer programa de TV dedicado al universo del kitesurf. En Kite en primera persona, Tom Kurt nos muestra la fábrica de kites de Duotone Kiteboarding para conocer el proceso de producción. En Viajando con el Viento, nos vamos a Escocia con el equipo de Manera. En Kite Calendar, viajamos a Squamish, Canadá, para ver las imágenes del Kite Clash 2018. En InfoKite, te seguimos contando sobre lo nuevo de Duotone Kiteboarding. En el clip del día, les mostramos los videos más locos, extremos y bizarros del mundo del kitesurf. Llegó la hora de entrar en la zona donde volar es posible. Esto es Zona Kite.
Right, so we are here in Sri Lanka at the Duotone production facility. We are going to have a quick look around to show you exactly how much work, attention, and skilled labor that goes into bringing a kite to you on the water.
Tom Kurt viajó a Sri Lanka para conocer la fábrica de los kites de Duotone. Se necesita mano de obra calificada y mucho conocimiento deportivo para producir uno de los productos más respetados y de alta calidad en el mercado hoy en día.
Duotone continues to work with the same production facility that Boards & More have used for more than 15 years. We choose to partner with specialist facilities that understand our vision and dedication to quality. These long-standing and trusting relationships are what keep our innovations and creativity protected so we can be the best in what we do.
Hay más de 250 piezas en un solo kite y fabrican hasta 120 por día. Cada modelo se fabrica con el mismo cuidado y atención. Un equipo especializado en diseño y pruebas se asegura de que cada kite se realice meticulosamente.
Both of our designers, Ken Winner and Ralph Grossell, combine the unique skills, know-how and passion for the sport that drives the core essence of the brand. At Duotone, we're driven to build products that last, so we can continue research and develop our Trinity Tex material with world market leader Tejin. We pride ourselves on the specialist line of expertise that spans from cutting table to the beach, from skilled workmanship on the factory floor to multidisciplinary technologies and continuity and quality. It's the trusted formula that keeps our products true to our brand and sport.
Es sorprendente ver que hay más de 500 personas en la línea de producción, desde materiales, costuras, impresión, control de calidad, embalaje y envío. Cada paso es monitoreado cuidadosamente. Así es como se hace un kite Duotone.
Designer Ralph Grossell has implemented progression queue into our production methods to ensure high standards. Our ambition to build the world's most innovative kiteboarding equipment relies on quality management. So you can be confident that when you receive one of our iconic products, like the Dice, Rebel, Vegas, Evo, and more, that it will enhance your experience on the water. We are True Kiteboarding.
Hoy en Viajando con el Viento, seguimos al equipo de Manera para explorar las islas Lewis y Harris en Escocia. Los viajes en invierno y el agua fría crean algo único, conectan a las personas e inspira respeto. Tener frío, usar trajes gruesos y húmedos por la mañana, son pequeños sacrificios si los comparamos con la recompensa de kitear en estos spots increíbles mientras desafían el clima para vivir su pasión. Esta es su historia.
I'm just a baby, but baby, why do I feel so old? This is the verge of a breakthrough. It's a fine line that cannot be bent. And I felt like a river run dry, but I don't know.
of Braille.
Nice trick, bro.
It's crazy, man.
It's crazy, man.
How's it?
It's nice to see.
Ah, it's lovely out here. It's Scotland weather.
Wow, man. Everything's beautiful today. Eh?
Yeah.
Even you look okay.
Yeah. Oh,
fuck. Did you do it?
I have a board
what
for there.
Bitch.
Yeah, the water was so cold he had to.
He like jumped in the water and then it was so cold that he had to get out and pee in it. It was too cold to go back in. You know?
Yeah, yeah,
it was just
cold
back.
Damn. Come. You are come back.
Quelle couille.
Le président.
Bah non, j'ai fini président à la fin.
Thank you.
Este año, Zona Kite viajó a Jaguar y Veloch. Este paraíso queda a 150 kilómetros al sur de Fortaleza, Brasil. Un hotel de lujo construido 100% en madera y un spot de kite único. No dejen de conocerlo. Desde el 6 al 8 de julio tuvo lugar la sexta edición del Kite Clash 2018 en Squamish, Canadá, uno de los mejores lugares para la práctica de kitesurf en el país. 16 mujeres y 36 hombres de todo el mundo participaron en el evento. Hubo 6 competidores en el Campeonato Juvenil Canadiense y 8 participantes en la Competencia Juvenil Internacional. Durante el domingo, cada evento incluyó series de 7 minutos con 2 competidores de cada hit pasando a la final. Durante los hits, cada participante puede intentar 12 trucos y los 5 mejores cuentan para el puntaje final. En la categoría canadiense de freestyle, Lucas Arsenault finalizó en primer lugar, mientras que en la categoría abierta fue superado por Iwan Jaspan. Compitiendo en su primer campeonato de kiteboarding, Seamus Finlay ganó el título canadiense en la categoría junior y quedó tercero en la división internacional Junior Open. Las mujeres también tuvieron una actuación increíble en el campeonato canadiense. Lauren Olman demostró por qué ella es la número uno de Canadá en otra final sólida. Estos fueron los resultados. Duotone Kiteboarding sigue presentando sus productos en el mercado. Ya sea haciendo trucos de freestyle como Reno Romeu o surfeando olas como el campeón del mundo Machu López, nos muestran por qué el Duotone Dice 2019 es un kite versátil y perfecto para los riders a los que les gusta mezclar sus disciplinas.
Riders who want it all can have it with the 2019 Dice, one of the most well-received kites on the market to date. It's powerful, lively, versatile, and won't be left out of the party. Ready and raring to go, the 2019 Dice has been refined for next-level looping, boosting, freestyle, and wave riding action. An increased radius profile, slight delta shape, and redesigned leading edge creates epic pop and great slack for performing tricks. Smaller sizes are now fully prepared for hardcore conditions due to an increase in structural stiffness. The unique wingtip area offers dynamic turning and improved handling, especially during loops. With highly responsive steering and excellent drifting capabilities, the Dice feels right at home in cross offshore wave conditions. Four and five line compatible, the endless turning and handling options make the Dice a specialist at the task in hand. Tune your ride to suit your style and conditions with the variety of settings provided on all of our models. The soft setting creates a light bar load with smooth and progressive power development. The kite reacts more on turning inputs, executing tight turns and smooth kite loops. The hard setting delivers an overall more dynamic ride with a heavy bar load and increased feedback from the kite. Choose this setting for better jumping and aggressive kite loops. The medium setting is the standard factory setting that delivers the best of both worlds. Stay cool and first on the water with the Max Flow Valve System, a technical innovation built for speed, rapid inflation and deflation. The 9mm tubes provide effortless pumping with double the airflow. To build products that last, we use Trinity Tex, the most advanced material on the market and exclusive to Duotone. Two yarns run horizontally for a reactive canopy profile. Three yarns run vertically for structural stiffness and a crisp feel. Combined, the 3x2 double-coated yarn delivers a bomb-proof canopy material that's light in weight, robust in structure, crisp, and responsive. Trinity Tex, a premium construction built for long-lasting performance. The Dice remains to be the best option for freestyle, wake style, and mega loop tricks, coping very well in extreme conditions. It's user-friendly, versatile, and a kite that just keeps giving.
En el clip del día, no se pierdan a Jesse Richman entrenando y dando un par de tips sobre cómo estar en forma para hacer esos saltos increíbles que vemos en sus videos.
Big wave training is really fun, really intense. You get to do a lot of breath holds and kind of focus more on the mental aspect of it. And then I also really love training for big air because that's the other extreme that I like to push my limits in. Woohoo!
Huh. And I'll be killing it. I'll be killing it.
Bozu, or off the Bozu. Up. High jump, high right? Jump. Depth jump, yep. Rotation, depth jump.
Got it.
Burpee pull up.
Sick.
It's time y'all dance to a different sound. For a while, and now it's gone. It had to die so it could come back strong. It had a good run, but it's reached the end.
Training really is an essential part of progression. It's helped me a huge amount kind of develop a new trick that I've been working on. It's kind of scary because I don't have it dialed. It's not set in stone, but feeling pretty good about it, and I'm really excited to try it out in the event. Nobody's seen it, nobody really knows what it is yet, so I don't know if everyone else is feeling ready, but I know I sure am. What will we do when we get old? Will we walk down the same road? Will you be there by my side? Standing strong as the waves roll over. And the nights I long, longing for you to come home. All around the wind blows, we would only hold on to let go.
Zona Kite es tu zona. Vos también sos protagonista de nuestro programa. Mandanos tus fotos y videos a info@zonakite.com para compartirlas en nuestras redes sociales. Esto es todo por hoy. Los esperamos en la próxima edición de Zona Kite.